Quarters of the old Portland Public Market, the community gathering place that featured local food and restaurants, closed a few years back. Well, since then, some have tried to revive it, and now they are closer to their goal with the opening of a second floor at the Public Market House, which is in Monument Square. And that is where News 8's Keith Baldi is with more on what this means for the city. Good news, Keith.
Well, Tori, it means more options for local food, local artwork, and a place to gather. But more importantly, it's a sign that this economy is not stopping all entrepreneurs.
They are signs of the times in Portland, throughout Maine and the U.S., indications that the economy has forced businesses to close and revenues to decline. But now... something to buck the trend.
It does help give folks a sense that things are not completely negative, to help folks see that things are coming back.
Yeah. Coming back to replace the once was. Gone is the old Portland Public Market, now opening a second floor to the Portland Public Market House, a collection of local restaurants and specialty retailers, now complete with space for people to gather and display the work of local artists.
This economy is tough, and I think one of the reasons that this is working and has already gotten a dynamic going is the small scale of the businesses that are starting.
Here on the second floor of the Monument Square building, a pizza place, coffee shop, and peanut butter and jelly sandwich store.
An opportunity of a lifetime.
That's how Peanut Butter Jelly Time owner Steve Miner feels about opening up his shop here, a location he chose because of the community atmosphere and price, half of similar locations in Boston. That's where he's from and is moving to Maine for this opportunity, representing a new economic injection into the city.
I already feel like I'm like part of the family, part of the city.
A city trying to encourage the blossoming of new entrepreneurs that will hopefully continue the climb out of the economic decline.
It's one step at a time.
Now, the manager of the Public Market House says she hopes this is just the beginning. There is more space up there, and she's in talks with other businesses. We're live in Portland. Keith Baldi, News 8.
All right, thank you.